mathematics had always been my thing, but I didn't realize how hard it was until I got here. So I'm not gonna sit here and tell you that it was an easy transition process. Academics are hard at Princeton or anywhere else you go after a community college. It is intimidating. And you get here and you have all these great minds that are writing the books that you're learning from, and they've built the buildings that you've watched in movies and you visit every year. But you're here for a reason. I think challenge is great. I mean, you're here because you've been challenging yourself throughout your academic years since high school. So getting yourself in the mindset of I deserve to be here and that you're in the right place for you, I think it's the best mindset to adapt.